Hello, gamers, Minecrafters, adventurers, explorers, modders, questers. I am the Killer Gamer, and welcome back to the role-playing adventure EQMC EverQuest Minecraft. There just had to be a creeper. Well, now's a good time to start getting some more trees. There. Block that off too. My goodness. Okay, we're finally making some progress, I think. I am going to need an axe. Was I going to make? I was going to make. I got tons of dirt. A door. And most importantly, a chest. Great. Now we can go ahead and put that chest down here. We got corn kernels and rice. Some seeds. Okay, this is good. Let's get rid of some of this other stuff here. Dandelions, don't really need that. Let's put the paper over there. Sticks. Nice. Good. Good, good, good. We're like slowly turning this into something. Where's my axe? Here, let's go sleep again. Dang it. Not bad. I'm not sure how many days we have left on our torches. Uh-oh. Ah! What the heck? Great. How did that thing? How did it get in here? Crying out loud. Why is that thing here? Now I got all of these. Do I have any more torches? Yeah, I picked up all those torches. Can't I cook anything? Why can't I eat anything? Because I'm not hungry? Now I have these corpses just lying here. Has anyone seen my corpse? Apparently it's right there. I need another way out of here. Hopefully you're not bad. Jeez. This place is not safe anymore. It's time to find a new place. Sword's gone. We'll come back and get our stuff. We need to find another place to build. Few more sheep over here. Oh, good. Okay, I took my crafting table and stuff with me. There's a storm out there. I certainly don't see it. Okay, well, our spawn point is over here now. Thank you. think I broke my pickaxe. Where's my sword? Oh shoot. That's right. I lost the sword over there. Okay, we somehow have to find... our stuff. Oh, there's a village. Okay, I'm over there where that big hill is at. There we go. Let's get in here and get the rest of our things. Good. Let's go back to that hill. I think I came around this way. There it is. Geez, I don't know what that sound was. Should I ask? something. Let's see. I guess this will do. Got plenty of paper, so that's good. We should go check out that town. Okay. Which way was that town? There. It's over this way. Let's go check it out. Perfect. I think we found a place we can call home. That one, as a matter of fact. Okay, we're gonna start grabbing our stuff and we're gonna go over there. We're gonna have a new home. Place is going to be our base. Oops, it's over here. Holy crap, I mean, this was getting ridiculous, just getting killed over and over and over again. Where's that bed? I have it. Where was it? Nowhere, apparently. There it is. course, one of the things I'm worried about is a dragon. It'll burn this place to a crisp. Good, there's a torch in here. That's good. How much more time do we have left before it gets dark? Still got some time. Maybe we can have a little bit of peace now. That sound again. Okay, the torches, there they are. My matchbook, there it is. Well, those torches are not the same as that torch. That's an ever-lit torch there, apparently. And these are the not-lit torches. Well, at least I got myself a home now. I just hope I don't get attacked by that banshee thing. So what was this over here? Just a broken... house, we can probably make use of this. I am learning not to take as much with me. I know I heard a spider. I'm gonna get the rest of our stuff. What does this mean? Deposit? Merge? I am not sure. We'll take that. Okay. We're done with that. I guess I'll put all my food stuff over here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with a glass shard. I hope you're enjoying our role-playing adventure in modded Minecraft. If you would like to show your support, then that like button is a great way to do it. Let everyone know about what we offer here on the channel. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new here so that you'll get notified of future Minecraft content that comes out every Monday. I've got content that comes out every week throughout the week, so you'll want to know when your favorite series has a new episode. Speaking of series, I do have other ones for Minecraft that you can see on the screen. Check those out and let me know what you think. Thanks so much for watching, and have a killer awesome day.